Hey, hey Algie, guess what? Lola said she wants to suck your big D. April Fools, she doesn't actually want to suck a tiny penis.
So you just actually got wrecked, so up your... Hello guys!
Hello everyone!
This is Ben Foxwell.
And this is Oliver Foxwell. Sorry, I was just game being distracted.
And
sorry, I was just getting distracted. Yeah,
Algie,
on your bike.
On your bike, Algie. And welcome back to some more bully.
Sorry about that. I just got to step back
to
Algie's tiny penis.
He sounds pretty angry. I mean, they all seem pretty offended. We got class, but do you want to do class? Oh crap! Whoa, is he chasing?
Whoa,
Mate, calm down, calm down.
Is it because I didn't say my name in time?
How could that possibly offend you? Anyway, yeah, welcome back to Small Bully. In the last part, I actually fucking forgot. That's great, isn't it? Yeah, so great. In the last episode, we basically cleaned up the mascot
and we stole his outfit.
Wait, is it art? Oh no, actually wait, it's photography.
Oh yes. More like some pornography.
Why? Alright. Also last class. Cool.
Okay. So what I'm gonna do in this episode is that this is one more task. I think it's the boss. I do not know.
Hold on. Every time I do photography, am I the only person in that class?
Yeah,
there seems to be no one else in the classroom.
Isn't like a class more convinced?
Like, yeah, maybe.
It's more small.
Anyway. Miss Phillips, are you sure you didn't want to suck my D? And not Mr. Galloway's, because Mr. Galloway's is probably really tiny, you see.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we've got to take 7 photos.
Also, Miss Phillips, guess what? Mr. Galloway said he was horny. April Fool's. I'm sorry.
Okay, so on, come on, it's April Fool's. Even though today is the 2nd of April, we are recording this on the 1st, so... technically, yeah. It counts, guys, alright?
So, yeah.
Well, anyway, yeah.
I'm just really tired, okay? I'm just like, ooh.
I'm just like, ooh. Anyway, so what we have to do? What we have to do?
Take pictures of freaks and... Wonderful.
Freaks.
I think it said that.
I had a busy day. Basically, I was just recording a video. Goosebumps Not Scares, Chapter 2. And that took a while. It literally took
fucking ages.
So it took a few attempts. Cause maybe saying kept going away.
That's why I'm all tired.
I'm like all ugh. But I thought I'd record Bully just because I want to catch
that's
up.
That's why I'm so and forgetful. Like,
and I want to like catch up on like... No wait. So I gotta take pictures of the fix. Basically I want to like, you know...
Record Bully.
Sort out... Yeah, record Bully just to get the jobs part over with. Cause I bet it's the last part where we have to...
Show.
Where we have to defeat the head of the jocks.
Yeah.
Are you a freak?
You sound very freaky.
He's really thin. You should eat a burger or two.
Successful class photo.
Oh,
so
boy.
How many? Seven. I think that's all of the freaks, right?
Hi. No, wait. He's a freak. That's... Jesus Christ.
Skinny cow. Thanks, but...
Oh! Thank
hey,
you.
Hey, move out the way.
Pat, move your fast.
Hey.
Calling
them
freaks.
You're the
freak. Alright, yeah, so... Right. This is an easy photography class.
Come on.
No.
Don't class that as freaks. I see people with two heads and two bodies.
Well, not... Because
are these freaks if they are? Oh, come on. Mm. How are they freaks?
Come on, I've seen dwarves before.
They're dwarves.
Do you see psychopaths of it? Like, do you see people in with tattoos and sexy mermaid ladies?
Oh, mate,
careful where you're looking. She's all censored right now, so...
Move out the way! Hey!
I'm trying to take a photo of you, and you are swimming away, you goon.
Hey,
Alright.
There we go.
Jesus Christ.
And if you're wondering why I am... Oh, is that 7?
Oh,
okay.
That one's 7, that was more like 6.
Alright. Anyway, I can't count as well, so that's just great, isn't it?
Great, alright. Well, I guess we need to return to the costume. Also, I want to go to the carnival and actually get some more tickets to win the Vespa. Yeah, and hopefully we... And this time we won't drag on.
Although... No, because I got a bit carried away, actually.
Last time, so... you should probably get back to class. Let's go back.
Okay, I just kicked the gate. That's always a good sign.
Anyway, let's go back to see Miss Phillips. Alright, so we're back with Miss Phillips. Is that the last classroom? So maybe this time we'll actually get the photos in colour, maybe?
Yeah. Thank you, no more Simon. And Jimmy staring at her big tits.
Oh, is he? Because Jimmy is wearing a mask and... Seriously, how is that uniform, even though, I don't know, I just remembered, in the last episode, you basically got, you will earn double tickets at car.
Oh! Double tickets?
Oh, well that's
yes.
Handy.
Bloody please,
how much? So wait, that's kind of handy. Because last time, you took a photo of that cheerleader, and basically she slapped you in the face. It was quite funny, actually.
Oh, wait! It actually does have colour. When did I love that? I do not know.
Maybe in this one, because it didn't work last time. Yeah, because I think as soon as you took a photo of that chili, he slammed you.
Yeah.
It was quite funny, actually. Also, in the last episode, I said a lot of the same things. I said the word... quite a lot. Why? Yeah. Why? Like... I was kind of make a comment on, take a shot every time I say, why?
Yeah.
I say that quite a lot of times. I don't know why. See, I just said why again, and I said it again.
I'm not going to tell us yet.
The Mandy girl. The Mandy girl.
Alright.
Where is Mandy? It's so quiet. Wait. Will the jocks attack you? Because... They attacked you last time. No, wait, actually, my bad. They attacked the nerds. They are going to attack you.
Sorry.
Oh, hi, Chili.
Babes. You've fed them now, Three of them now. Okay.
That's great. Alright.
Please. I am one of you guys. I'm the mascot.
Please. Please believe me. What's going to say? Oh, yes.
So many cats. Yes, you
were
saying?
Oh, yes. No,
I've got. Okay.
Ugh,
so many jokes. I hate that.
What the fuck? You just.
Oh my God.
Great. Well, at least you didn't land on your face, you landed on your horns.
I just landed on the actual skateboard.
That's great.
That's always a good sign. Oh, yeah, and also, every time I say that.
Yeah, it's always a good sign. You do quite say that a lot. Alright, so are you going to the carnival now?
I don't know.
Yes.
Alright, well, we will meet you guys at the carnival again, even though we just went there, but... Whoa!
Ouchie! Get out of the way!
You fat piece of shit.
Anyway, let's get back to the carnival.
Alright, we're at the shooting range, and I don't know. So this time we get double the tickets, which is great.
So basically, say if we get 3 tickets, I'm gonna get 6. So that'd be great.
Wow. Yeah.
Much better.
That'd be a lot easier.
Actually, I really don't know how many tickets I'd be actually have.
Yeah. I don't know. I think we saved some, didn't we? And we basically were like. Wait.
Ooh, a green ninja costume.
Ooh.
Green ninja.
That's what I was about.
No. Shot, please. Please take a shot.
Take a shot at a time, you say. It's always a great sign.
I don't know why actually.
Well, I always say why, so, you know.
Why
do I say why? I think it's just a habit.
Oh, God.
Oh, you shot the lovely lady. You nearly shot the lovely lady, so.
I don't know what to shot. shoot them eggs.
You don't want to shoot them titties.
I mean, it's always weird because every time I catch the shell, I'm always bad. So then every time I get the...
Uh-oh.
Did I shoot that?
Yeah, you did. First storm.
On the bum. Oh, no.
170, did you do well? 4. Meh. It's okay.
It's okay. Not the best. Certainly not the worst.
But you know.
Alright. I really want to see how many eggs I actually got. Please don't attack me, because I am
Please, come on, man. I'm wearing a jocks outfit, and I'm actually... Come on. I haven't done anything to you, basically.
Yeah, I don't think... I mean, of course I didn't say anything racist.
Come on. I'm not that racist. In fact, I'm not racist at all, so come on, man.
Come on.
Please don't attack me.
I don't think I bullied your friends or anything.
Just because I... Just because, how much is the fest button?
No, 75.
Oh,
oh
boy.
We will have to do some pausing and going. Seriously,
oh,
I have
boy.
Spots today. I do not.
I'm really fun. Itchy, you know? I don't know why, but.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Anyway, yeah. So basically, come on, I haven't said anything. But it's because I helped the nerds. It's because I'm part of the nerd squad. I mean. Okay, the nerds are quite annoying, but they give me free food. That's my excuse.
And they and do the offer you to pay Grand
Theft Auto. Gremlins. I mean,
Gremlins.
What's wrong?
The East guys don't offer me.
Probably a punch in the face. I mean, come on. Who doesn't like a good game of Gremlins and Gremlins? I mean, you know, sometimes I play Gremlins and Gremlins in my spare time. I really don't. But, you know, what is Gremlins and Gremlins? It's like some sort of Harry Potter shit. Like, what is it? Is it some like fantasy board game? I don't know. It sounds really weird. At first I thought it was chess. I thought, are they ripping off chess, really? They're ripping off chess.
Oh, no.
Oh, the
no,
bottle!
That bottle gone in the way.
And then you shot the lady.
I was a bit shocked.
Oh,
wait.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, that was a good one. Alright.
Oh, shit. No, it's not shit. He's fine.
You got 200, so I think you got quite a bit.
So...
You got 6. Still not enough.
I need 75, now I got 41.
Yeah. Well, we're going to speed it up and get more tickets. So, yeah.
Okay. Oh, am I going to do this?
It's either the target or this guy's insulting your face.
Even this guy, shut up.
Face.
If he doesn't... Shut up. You're the baby. You're the dwarf.
Seriously, man, he just won't shut up.
Okay.
He's gonna go.
So,
how many?
Hi, Melvin.
Hi.
How's life?
It's like good. Yeah, it's good. Yeah.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. Oh. Hi, little kid. You should be in bed.
You're too young to just...
I'm really sorry, but I really want to...
Ride the squid.
Ride it? Oh, Christ, don't. No. Get to ride?
You should probably get more tickets.
Yeah, true.
So that you can get that Vespa.
And I'll ride the squid. Christ, don't. That sounded wrong. Strike out.
And I think cost, in a way, it did sound wrong.
And is that guy in, like, two... places at once.
Because he does another one. Let's see.
Welcome.
So I'm pretty sure he's like, oh wait. Here we can. I'm sorry.
And, no, you.
Oh what the hand? I bet it was like, oh god, here he is again. I gotta go to that spot.
Oh,
now.
Hit the
ice bomb tea. Wait, what? What? How did you tip over?
I hit another thing. For fuck's sake!
Jesus Christ!
Wait, how many tickets?
I clearly didn't know he was gonna get offended over it.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Oh, I'm so itchy. God, itchy.
Yeah, also, your filing cut. 64. Oh, you're nearly there.
Yeah, I just need like 11 more.
You need a few more. Alright, well,
we're going to bed now, so.
So, we will get to the console games in the morning.
Alright.
So,
I look pretty stupid, but it's swag. I'm sorry, it's swag.
It's swag. It's just too much swag to handle. And it's quite chippy in a way.
Chippy? Jimmy. Hammer.
That'll basically fry me through the ladies. Fries.
Hey, hey. Jimmy, I know you got a boner, but why have you got at least 10 boners on your head?
Oh yeah, he actually does have a boner right now. I know it's not perfect, but he does have a boner, I'm just saying.
Jimmy.
Like, it's pretty weird.
Wow.
And Jimmy, stop shaking your ass every time he cycles. He's like, shake that boy, shake that boy, shake that boy.
Jimmy, I know you're in the rush, but there's no need to rush.
It's just the carnival.
Can you tell me the honors of how long it's going to be?
16 minutes and 10 seconds.
Oh my goodness, yeah.
So when he's done, we'll also get the tickets, and then we will do the last task. I think it's the last task.
Yes, hopefully it is. Let's play my favourite game.
Where's the dwarf? Wait. Wait, hold on. Try that activity out. See, look!
Wait, what?
He didn't just like shot up on the wall. He was like,
whoop! Hey, mate.
You want a selfie? You suck. Apparently, I suck. Alright, try that shooting activity.
Hey, move
Like, no, he's still there. you'll see it when Hinder Fader gets up close. Anyway, and also, I think that lady also does the hammer thing. Has she not?
Like, I think it's a black lady that does it. I'm not being racist, but. That's a racist. I think brown lady. That's even worse.
Black, brown, same thing. Okay, now I've been incredibly racist. Alright, so no, because I'm pretty sure that lady has the hammer. Oh crap, go. Yes!
Oh,
up yours.
Like a boss, up yours, game. And then
I had to wear the fry headpiece with the ninja suit because it's kind of swag.
It's kind of.
You know.
I like
to
wear.
No! Because why not? Alright.
See,
every time you hit the shelf, you're always bad.
I play today, I've been busy with these things.
No, actually,
I was about to shoot that lady. That's gone.
Shoot at the lady.
It's the same lady. Who do you think he was about to say, game? Oh my god.
Oh, puppy bosses. Anyway.
I'm just missing all these.
You're missing all of them,
missing all these opportunities.
Although, 230, that's not too bad. You're gonna get. Hey, whoa, that's not too bad.
So all I need is just, yeah.
You only need like five.
Yeah, I actually forgot that I needed. Actually, I forgot that there was double.
Yeah.
Should I put this in there? Let's end it. Oh no, I bumped into Beatrice.
Oh no, she looks very erected.
I know.
Not only I have one erection, I have 10 erections. So,
yeah,
and they're all on my head as well.
I will invite 10 girls to suck 10 of my penises. Which fry do you want?
Hammer
fry. I know.
Alright, so I say do the hammer one and then.
Hey, lady. Which. Oh no!
It's the same one, but she has grey hair.
Hey, lady.
She says, please suck me. He said, please suck me.
Oh, hey. I know
you want to use the suck, but please. Please, I'm not gay. I'm not gay, okay? So.
You want a
jit, but seriously, man. I'm not gay, so. You know. Got six. Alright, you should do that one again, just in case. Or it'll literally only take like 10 seconds.
Okay, count.
already.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, come on! Alright, I think.
What's the exact same range as well?
Yeah. Alright, I think you got enough tickets. You want to check on the festival. Hi, old lady.
Hi. Hi, old lady.
You want
Are
to...
Are you okay? Come on, don't put on medical
grandma.
I'm not your grandma.
I'm not your grandma, but okay.
Okay, that was really, really weird.
That was a bit... strange. I'm not.
Why is he wearing a nursing uniform? Is he a nurse or is he retired?
Oh,
burn!
I felt the burn, baby. Shot fired. She felt the burn, baby. I felt the burn, baby. I bet Algie thought he was about to get his D sucked by Layla. Oh, that's a shame.
Of course, he isn't April Fool's.
Everyone knows I like the April Fool's. Apparently, you can get some porn posters as well. Oh,
Slink.
Oh, Slink. Slink.
I don't know why I gave Slink as
the next one. Slink on Draft Pro.
Enjoy. Oh. Enjoy, yes, I will enjoy. I will enjoy.
You can access your moped from any garage.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Oh, boy.
Oh, the bike.
We should just go to the moped. Are you ready? Let's see the moped.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, boy. Oh, yes.
Oh my god, I look so swaggy.
Really, no helmet. I'm pretty sure that fry hairpiece would protect your head.
Yeah, oh my god.
Oh, look.
I'm sorry.
Oh, whoop, it's the thunder of the police.
And they didn't chase you.
That's a bit weird, but oh well. Already, let's go through the school with it.
Ready?
Oh my, you're going to fucking wreck the last. Alright, we got class. You want to do class? What class is it? Oh, it's probably English. Oh, F English.
Fuck English, right up the bum.
Pop English, right up the bum.
No, I'm
pop
sorry,
English,
but
right up the bum.
English, like a.
That guy's chasing you. Ha! He won't be able to catch you, though.
I do English at college. I don't need English in my life.
Yeah. Also, I'm pretty sure.
Hey, guys, what's this?
Oh, wait, sorry about.
Feed plastic in this one jog.
Oh, you guys might need to catch up to him.
Not surprised.
Also, then P-Vex, I ain't going to catch you, I'm just saying. Oh, God.
Oh, for fuck's sake. So...
Bombo.
I know, Damon, I know.
It's so important, I need to say it twice. Oh, the baby. I'm gonna lay you out like a bomb baby.
That's kind of... I really like these places.
Her handing his ass in front of her vagina. I'm kind of confused. Lucky bastard, anyway. She wants a D, I think. Anyway. You need to protect yourself.
I need to be
a douchebag and eat an apple. That's a shame. Poikles the music or Poikles the jocks music. Oh god! He can go in there, really? Oh god.
Hurry!
Hey! Oh god! Mate, you want some potatoes?
Oh!
that scared me.
No, mate.
Please, mate.
Oh, yes.
Throw him off. Bye. Oh, God. Ready? Shoot. Oh, God. Oh, wait. Oh, you want potatoes? Wait, lad. Oh, mate. Oh, that's a shame. Wait. He's just standing there. Ready? Shoot.
He's not dead yet.
Dude, he's getting potatoes flinged in his face. Ready for a headshot?
Oh,
up your bum as well.
Up his bum? Why is he not dead yet?
Oh, now he's dead.
I think he should be dead.
Dead? Yeah, oh, that's dead. A pee. Anyway, I think you should start the task.
Yes, let's start this task.
Oh boy, I think he's dead. Oh well, that's a shame.
You were trespassing in my area. Well, in their area.
But still, since I am the leader, since I am the boss of this, technically I am the technically is this my area, so.
Yeah, so, it's
you need to work on, because it looks pretty wrecked. The big game. Let's start. Finally. Let's start.
Oh, that's big. Head fries. Jesus Christ, guys.
What did you think I was going to say? Anyway, let's finally start this. The big game.
The big game?
Yes, Candy from Ohio. You would be a fair queen for me.
Why is he talking to himself? In that little fog. Oh, Gladstone.
Oh, please don't know this.
Think, who's that handsome stranger?
What, me? Oh, thank you so much. Oh, he can't hear him. How did I get him and he didn't see me? Right.
What's a nice girl like you doing in a place?
Oh, that's a bit cliche. Like,
yeah, a bit cliche.
Says that.
Yeah. In the hay barn.
Oh,
Is
it science pool?
Homework.
Personal.
Is it chemistry?
Maybe biology. Ooh. No, Edna quite intended.
Anyway, listen.
Yeah, no. Yeah, well done.
Trojan cow.
To be fair, this is perfect as well, you know, the fries. They will eat them up.
They'll be more hungry and they'll get fat. They'll be fat.
Right. No, technically this is fine, you know.
Oh my god, what the hell?
I wasn't expecting that.
I wasn't expecting.
So technically I have a head boner. I got a head boner.
Yeah, I basically got a mask over a mask. That's always a good sign.
I'm frying over this now. Crying, frying.
Oh, I'm actually crying.
Oh.
Hi.
Oh, so much for my fry headpiece.
Hey, my fries!
They're gone!
That's racist. Anyway, I didn't know why, but... Hi, mate, how's the... You're holding a ruler.
Why are you holding a ruler? That's very... You do as you can just head up the stairs and just... Oh, yeah, oh what the block?
What the fuck?
Since when were the doors there? Oh, no.
Yours, nerd. Fine, I'll do the caldon.
Oh, really?
Why do I have to...
He looks really entertained, guys. He looks so entertained. He's like...
He looks so entertained.
He looks like... Yes. Oh, yes.
Show me that booty.
Show me that humongous penis. Fizzle. That's great. Anyway, sorry about that. I had to deal with something. Alright. Superior. I know that dance was very superior.
And if you guys have missed anything, especially fat opening the game.
You didn't miss much. It was just fat opening the game.
Oh, I look nerd.
Yeah, really? What if you don't do the dance? Right. It's really nothing exciting, guys. It's so entertaining, isn't it? Yeah, I liked it. It's my favourite dance of all time. It's the dance I do every time I impress the ladies, isn't it? Yeah.
That foul, though. Anyway.
So, what?
You look like an apple.
He wants my autograph. He's like, autograph, so entertaining. Alright, you need to go to the excess. Oh, yes. Do you want to know the time? 28:35.
Okay.
So I say we better do the X's.
Yes, the X's.
Oh boy, this one.
The X's. Oh,
who are these? My agents.
Careful! Patrols are everywhere. We are in grave danger at this very moment.
Okay.
You're in grave danger of a knuckle sandwich if you don't get on with it. That's
Jimmy.
Here's a ball we've rigged.
Where did he get the ball? Up his ass? I thought so, yeah.
Right. Okay.
What's in the ball? Rigged ball.
Rigged ball.
Right. And what do we need to do? Oh, so if these guys see me, I have to do the dance, do I? That'd be great.
And he
didn't. Oh, he didn't see me. Either. Oh no.
That's also great.
That's fine. Hi guys. Oh, they aren't gonna know this bullshit, aren't they? No, ready. Oh yeah. Yes. Already, boom, up your ass. And he just runs away! Oh well, talk to the nerd agents. See, they are agents, that's
nerd
great.
Nerd agents, wow.
I bet at least 100 of the nerd agents is algae, I'm just saying.
Take this glue bottle, it's full of glue.
Oh, well done!
No shit!
A sticky situation on the team benches.
Haha.
Sticky situation.
I was blasting in the way.
Too late. Yeah.
Good one.
Good one, mate.
Here's a glue bottle, it's for glue.
Come on,
yeah. Well done.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm dancing in front of the bench.
Yes. Look, I mean,
you guys have a great view of Mama.
Shake them. It's, yeah. That was very entertaining. You be missing the bench. Very entertaining. And these guys don't see that I'm splodging semen all over the bench. That's Holly anyway. I'm just saying, and they can't see
bench
that.
Glued. Yeah,
well done. Oh my. Oh my.
Just
leave me alone. They're not. What, not that for famous?
Yeah.
Right. Balls. Yay, we all like the ball.
You were.
Funny answer. Hey, bitch, I do this as a living. Alright. Yes.
Alright, bench.
Spill that cum over the seats. Let's do it. Even though it's not cum, but still. They didn't even see. It sounds like a fart. He could sit in anywhere besides that part. It's a shame he didn't glue the whole bench. Just that tiny little spot so that he can sit down. I bet one of them is going to be Aldi, I'm just saying. Oh, hi, whoever you are.
Hi,
Melvin. You goonhead.
Your quest, young Jimmy, is perilous.
Why do they always say quest? Quest.
And young Jimmy, I'm not young.
Cut the crap, Melvin. It was sort of funny the first 20 times, but it's getting old now.
Yeah, now it's raining.
Ooh.
Scatter them over the football field.
Uh-oh, he's flying to a lightning.
All right.
Jimmy, you remember, he can't be fucked to clear this out.
Anyway. Scout them all around the football field. Wait, on the grass? That's not really possible, because you can't really slip over the grass.
And also, how...
And they might be able to see that, I'm just saying. Yeah. Right. Oh no, just throw them there, because they'll run towards that bit, most certainly.
Yeah.
They'll definitely run.
Most certainly.
Oh look, there's your first bird right there. It's just like, I'm having a good time watching this.
Oh god, it's them same guys again.
Oh boy. Haha, oh wow, that was so fun, even though I didn't actually put it there, but yeah,
haha.
I knew they were gonna run it at that exact spot, anyway.
To the
nerd
agent.
Oh boy.
Move your ass.
Move your fat ass, Privet.
Let me guess, LG.
Yeah, oh yeah, it's LG.
Oh god.
So, did you get your dick shut?
Before I give you any sensitive information...
Can you not?
Excuse me?
Don't interrupt.
Is it quit messing around before I lose my patience and hurt you?
Well, he'll hurt you in a second.
No, but it'll do.
Everyone is ginger in this conversation.
Yeah, everyone's like
ginger. Wait, what? I didn't listen to any of that. Sorry, Algy. I didn't listen. And he just found.
There's a ghost. Wait, is it me or what's the?
Yeah. Alright, well, Chisel
I do not understand any of that, but okay.
Oh, Chisel interrupted me, you ginge minge. Oh, ginge minge, oh, that's a, oh, no, actually.
Oh, for you.
I just said
no.
It because it rhymed. I said it because it rhymed. Oh.
No.
Oh.
For
sake. Oh, I'll do it for you, ladies. Mmm, yes.
Like yeah,
yes.
Like
yeah.
This is a waste of time, guys. I am
it's nothing special, it really isn't anything special. Oh, so they dropped their lovely pompons for me.
You're
yeah,
so
dorky.
I love it.
No. I think I'll keep my racket. No.
Yeah.
You enjoyed it? You enjoyed it? Now you'll suck my dick. All of you. Threesome. Foursome. Anything.
Are you ready done, you guys? Or did I?
Oh, God, so.
Oh.
You guys are loving my ass right now?
Time.
Yeah.
He'll be like up to 14.
He'll be exhausted by the time. Really. Of course, the algae one would have something to do with peeing. Of course.
I mean, of course. Need the school gym.
And no one, and not anyone could have saw that.
You did not see me go nan in earlier, like.
No. Why would they?
Jesus Christ. Well.
No. People have to do that in Bear Grylls.
Don't worry
about it.
Yummy.
Yuck, like sicky, yuck. Great. Yuck. That's what I always say. Yuck.
It will rehydrate you if you drink.
It'll rehydrate you. Cornelius.
Hi, corny. How's life?
Yeah, I know. Shows off my figure, doesn't it?
But I don't care
what he says.
He didn't even say anything. He was like.
There's a switch box on the scoreboard on the field. Get to it and switch it.
Right.
Haha, well done.
How'd you move
it? It'll change the text on the scoreboard. I reprogrammed it. You'll like it. The jocks won't.
Haha. Why is the game actually glitching? It's not cool. It's not fun at all.
Right.
Anyway, so let's change the switch around.
Haha. Switch, bitch.
Right.
Hi, jocks.
Now, let's not get spotted.
Hack the scoreboard.
And I sounded a very spotted now.
But I will squeeze your titty, sir. I will do that.
That's okay. Thank you very much.
Go get him, guys.
Why is there four?
Jocks play with their balls. It's true, because they do play. Oh, that was a very naughty one.
Naughty
it's
one.
True, because they do play with their balls. Right, I guess the jocks aren't happy with that one.
No.
They didn't notice any of the others. No. The others could have been accidents. Someone could have come to the seats. Someone could have accidentally dropped their marbles.
Yeah, who is that girl? Oh, it's that little Squirt Hopkins. Yeah, that Squirt Hopkins. You're dead, Hopkins.
How did he get chained?
So now you appear. You appear right at the end. That's great.
That's always a good sign.
Yay, we all like
him. He's definitely shot.
Oh, God.
Dodged at the balls that technically has done.
You want me to pull your balls? Oh boy. Oh shit, for the ball, you want it at your face already? Wait.
Whoa.
Oh boy.
Copied my skin.
How dare you do that, guys? I hate you guys now.
Oh shit.
Right. This is actually the lamest.
First fight of all time.
Alright. Right. Wait, who's that over there? Who's that?
I don't know.
Oh.
And... Stop pointing!
Stop pointing at me! Alright, well...
Oh shit.
I need to punch these guys. Punch these scores in the face.
Oh shit!
Alright. Well... Alright, well anyway... Up yours. Alright, well let's throw some more balls at Ted's face. Oh no. I'm sure Ted is really tough. He's just a coward though, I'm just saying. Can't you just punch these guys? I mean...
Yeah, it'll be a lot easier.
Right. Well, they're dead. And these guys might start chasing you, won't they? Oh boy. He just threw one at him. Can you guys not? Please. Can you guys not?
Thanks! Oh, not far.
Jeez, wait for me.
You ain't getting away from me!
Oh, that's a real appeal. How about you just punch him? Whoa! Yeah. Guys, I'm sorry. Whoa! How is that possible?
Okay, I'm sorry.
I'll play by the rules. I'm so sorry. Guys, please get asthma and like, die. Come on. Give me a chance here.
If you're wondering,
why did he just throw me?
Don't worry about it. It is under control.
Why did they throw him all the way to the ground?
Move your ass! No!
Oh, this guy's a really big dude.
This guy's retarded.
Right.
Okay, are you dead now?
Right. Jimmy, this is your chance. Sack Ted. Oh, dude, Sack Ted.
This is your chance. Sack Ted. Is that it?
Was that it?
Is that the boss? Is that it?
Just charge at his ass and then he falls to the ground.
That was quick.
Well, that was the lamest boss fight ever.
Lamest boss fight ever.
In Bully, not ever.
So sorry, sorry. Oh, duh.
Yeah. Oh god, sorry, I'm moving the camera. Oh, Jimmy, you did it. Where did you go?
I'm all in front of everybody. Thanks for your help,
Petey. Oh, this is gonna be great. Even though Petey did fuck all.
Yeah, he did absolutely nothing in the whole chapter.
In fact, have we even saw Pete in the whole chapter? All we did was see him.
Hello, come to you.
Pete, you did fuck all. So I did like 99% of that.
You're not really the king, I never meant for things to turn out this
way. I just wanted to control a couple of psycho kids and be left alone. But now I guess I'm certainly going to live the good life. Really? Okay then. That's great.
Right. You're gonna live a good life. I think it's you actually so forgot good. About Gary. What about Gary?
We haven't seen Gary in like 2 chapters. Oh wait, chapter 5. The Fall and Rise of Jimmy Hopkins, age 15. How the fuck is Jimmy 15?
He don't look 15.
Jimmy looks 30 from his ugly face.
Oh!
Nah, jokes. Alright, so what now? Of course, we defeat all the... all the gangs. So what now?
Yeah.
Well, I guess they're all friendly to you, right? Are they?
Please tell me they are.
Don't be goonheads. I'd know something.
Hey,
Garby.
Hey, Johnny.
Hi, Jimmy.
What's up, brother?
Hey, Chad.
So I'm like, yo, it's Jimmy.
Everyone's copying the shiny. That's great.
Jimmy, don't be a douche.
Since when did Darby and Johnny become friends?
Yeah, well,
and why am I wearing my school uniform?
That's great, just don't turn into a jerk.
He already did.
Oh,
dude.
Hey, baby, how you doing?
How you doing? I've never kissed you before.
Jimmy, not everybody likes you, but they love me.
Well, true.
What about Gary?
True.
Gary, forget about that twerp. Dude, it's me now.
Why is his voice changed? He's like, yep, he's just up a cool back now. So you can shut the fuck up.
Come on, let's go milk this thing for all.
Oh, Gladstone. Milk. No, Pete will never get a girl. I'm just saying that right now.
The Pete only girl he'll find is probably what the... little kids,
all
Jimmy, by then. Maybe Eunice.
He is pretty pissed off, I'm
Eunice,
just saying.
It's fucking little kid. Anyway, so sorry about the...
long episode, but...
yeah, so sorry about the long episode. I don't think I got carried away on the convoy. It's only the fact that...
you know.
...the challenge. But I did get a Esper, and that's the thing.
That's
so
good.
So, I'm so sorry about that.
But anyway...
thank you guys so much. Watching this episode.
Yeah, everyone's so glad they saw me today, I'm just saying. Hi, Algy. in fact, since Algy's not awesome, I won't do the way Algy. And Algy's a Spanish, that's great. Anyway, yes.
Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed it.
And we'll see you guys next
episode.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, guys.
Goodbye.